If you ever feel bad about yourself because you're scrolling and you see a content creator's perfect house and you're like, oh, why doesn't mine look like that? This is the video for you. I'm a full-time content creator and here's my house. Starting with the kitchen because I'm fat, hello. Lunch is cooking, dishes in the sink, whatever that is.
4-hour-old half-eaten dog food. My dirty ass Nespresso.
My dining table slash workstation.
She's actually not super rough right now. I'm kind of proud of myself. And just misplaced random ass things everywhere. Like, why is there a mirror in the hallway?
But here's where I catfished y'all because I was filming in my living room. So look how clean this bitch is.
Guys, clearly my life is so perfect and aesthetic and clean.
And shocker, gasp, I don't have a crazy amount of money, so everything you see is secondhand, almost everything.
And here's the primary bedroom, which looks actually super clean. This twin bed is not normally here. It's just here temporarily, but yeah, there's just like one single sock that's out of place, but we're doing good. Laundry basket in the hallway number one, laundry basket in the hallway number two.
And I just cleaned my filming room too, so she's looking nice and clean. But before, you really couldn't even see the floors. Go back a few videos, you'll see. Moral of the story is, don't compare yourself to anyone on the internet.